the rivalry can get pretty heated. I think the record is like 18-17, but that's just the second set. They are constantly trading wins, and it can get pretty intense between the two of them.
Matt Ruska here, super fan of Carter. He is my favorite player. I have his stats, I have his number, and I know where he lives. Carter has been my favorite player since I was 7 years old. I've watched him since I was 7 years old. He is my favorite person. I have his fat head. I have his kid's fat head. I love Carter.
Now, I am TC's biggest fan. I mean, I'll fight anybody that says anything different. Me and my family, everything that we've done, worked for, everything that I provided for my family in this life, I've always asked myself, what would TC do? My family being my cats, five cats named TC. But anybody that goes against TC, I've known him since probably the day I was born. I've invited him to every one of my parties. He will come to one. I love the kid.
Here's the truth. My Padawan, Mr. Cyber, is one of the greatest ping pong players ever. Greatest ping pong players ever. He will carry on the tradition of the Padawaning. And through that Padawaning, he will use the Padawan force. And that force will carry him to victory over all of our enemies, including Mr. Wallace's evil, whatever you want to call him. We will rise.
Master Terry, he taught me everything. He taught me the ways of the paddle. He taught me not to give in to the dark side that is Craig Wallace.
Wow. Carter Cyber. When I think about Carter Cyber, I think about one thing. I think about just a commitment to absolute greatness. You know, there's a story about Carter, legend really, that one time, and if you ask the right people, you could probably find a video of this. And Carter, in the basement of a friend's home, was challenged to eat a lemon. And we're not just talking any lemon. We are talking about a lemon whole, with the rind on it and everything. Not sliced up. And so Carter takes the lemon and he just digs in. And, you know, that's a difficult task. A lemon is sour by its very nature. But to Carter Cyber, the only thing more sour than the taste of a lemon is the taste of defeat. And if you watch the video, sure, yeah, Carter runs to his sink. Maybe he even throws up. The video is inconclusive. But by God, he would not let that lemon defeat him. And, you know, it reminds me of a story I've heard about Steph Curry. And in high school, Steph Curry's high school custodian gave him the keys to the gym because he would stay so late into the night practicing his technique. I've heard similar stories about Carter Cyber, and I don't want to get any of our custodians in trouble, but I am fairly confident that Carter Cyber has a key to the cafeteria so that he can go in there at night and practice.
TC's been an absolutely fantastic Padawan. He's embraced everything, all the teachings. His powers would be far superior to mine in just a matter of probably a few months. I mean, it's not even going to be years, so it'll probably be a few months. And so, Cyber, that's kind of funny. I don't know what to make of him. He was a decent AP Bio student, but as far as a ping pong player, TC will not have any problem at all. taking care of him.
Wallace is definitely the best. He brought me to the dark side. He's done everything to get me where I am today. Carter's going to get nowhere. He's screwed.
You know, T.C. Faulkner, he's just a different kind of cat. You know, physically, the tools have always been there. You know, the guy's got the mind of Nikola Tesla. He's got the looks of a young George Clooney. And you know, he's got the arm of Sunshine from Remember the Titans. But, you know, the question is he ever going to put it all together and win the big one, you know? You've got the steroid rumors. You've got the issues with womanizing. And you know, was Karl Malone a great NBA player? Well, sure he was. But was Karl Malone a champion? No. He was dominated by Michael Jordan for his entire career. And I see a similar arc in the cards for T.C. Faulkner when it comes to, is he ever going to get over the hump and beat Carter Cyber?
So they actually train for this kind of stuff. I've seen Carter run 5 miles while dribbling a ping pong ball. And now I haven't seen it or anything, but word on the street is that TC might actually be on some illegal substances. Definitely illegal substances. And really, they just do some real Marine Corps workouts with this stuff.
Everything, and so I was done. I was done being the second man.
I am so mad at Carter, and he broke my heart. And we broke up because he plays ping pong. He's ping pong too much.
Carter definitely gets pretty emotional. I've seen paddles thrown, balls broken. I've heard a lot of trash talk too. TC gets pretty heated.
Wait, TC, he's better anyway.
Pong is the world sport. If you've ever seen Forrest Gump, a fictional story about a man who heals international relations between the United States and China, that could be Carter Cyber. I'm talking real ping pong diplomacy. I'm talking a once-in-a-lifetime talent to bridge warring cultures. Simply put, Carter Cyber has the unique capability to change the world and heal the world. And I look forward to seeing him really blossom into that once in a generation, iconoclast. And I'm not just talking about, you know, somebody who is invented the light bulb. I'm talking Gandhi. I'm talking Martin Luther King. I'm talking Carter Cyber. So yeah, we go.